भगवत गीता का अनमोल ज्ञान लेने के लिए सब्सक्राइब करें गिव गीता चैनल को और बेल आइकन को क्लिक करना ना भूलें।
Why should one hurt anyone? But if that hurt helps the other person evolve spiritually, then there is no problem. In the same way, getting hurt by someone doing something against you, no, then you, if you are, have got spiritual knowledge, you will not get hurt. And if you are following spiritual knowledge, you will not hurt anyone. So the basic fact is this, this all depends upon you. Shastras say not to expect any respect. The greatest hurt is when one is not respected. So, when you are not expecting respect, then what will hurt you? Not hurt you. So, we are not after material things. So, if someone hurts also, he will take away some material thing. As such, we are not attached to it. Let him take it away. So, the basic way it doesn't hurt us. So, the hurt is also upon you. That's why I say a person can only hurt you as much as you want to get hurt. And hurting others, so if you are not basically helping him spiritually to advance, the soul to advance spiritually, then you are hurting him. You are hurting him. And very severely. So you are, where is your hurt placed? That's very important. Is it on the soul? You're helping the soul to advance? That is the only thing which you can do good for others. Otherwise, you are basically hurting him. You may feel he is feeling very happy by your thing. He is not happy. He is just getting some enjoyment. Nothing else. That's not happiness. Happiness is only connected with the soul. So understand these things. This is spiritual knowledge. This is very important. Thank you very much. Hare Krishna.